Hey guys, in this video, I will be showing how to install HyperOS Volume Bar on any MIUI device. This is the preview of the new Volume Bar. To install this, open Themes app. Search this name. Download this theme. Go to My Account and open Customize Theme and apply the downloaded theme as status bar. Now you can use the new volume bar. Check out my channel to know how to install other HyperOS features and apps on any MIUI device.